What is up, man and friends and family? I'm Charmx, and today I'm going to be reacting to YouTube Poop, Squidward, and the Canned Bread Epidemic. Now, this is by Pi Pivot Monitor, who makes very funny YouTube poops, so hopefully this one's going to be quite funny. And, yeah, with that being said, the original link's in the description. Make sure you go subscribe to Pi Pivot Monitor, and also, Pi Pivot Monitor now has a Patreon, so if you want to help support Pi Pivot Monitor, that link will be in the description as well. But with that being said, let's begin!
Let's do Squidward.
What the fuck's going on out here?
We're playing with our dicks.
Playing with our dick? That is the most childish thing I've ever heard of.
But it's fun.
Fun?
Man, this is quite dirty.
Playing with one of those oversized
dildos.
Possibly be fun.
Like this.
You're like a steam
ham.
My fingers.
No.
This is the final. I would rather tear out my penis so far away that I will be able to blow it.
That's hardcore, Squidward.
Hello, internet, and welcome to Behind the Meme, where we talk.
I hate this channel.
Testicle acres, where happiness is just a suck away.
Can I help you?
Wait, happiness is just a suck away? Is that what it said? Or a step?
Just a regular piece of shit. Heaven and love. I've seen more people in a home. Oh, what? Rare. I've come in a turkey sandwich. Get a life. 3 and 4, 0, 4. Beautiful. A birthday won't hurt. Wow, they have it.
That's an awesome effect. What is it?
Great. We might as well rename this town.
Chairwood.
Oh, yeah.
I remember seeing that, you know, where he puts it on his crotch. Why would you put that in a kid's animation? To the creators, what is wrong with you?
Could you pipe down over there?
I'm wrong.
Looks like when it comes, you don't have to fuck.
That's funny.
With a child that's the most girlish thing I've ever heard of. But it's fun.
But it's fun.
How could you possibly have fun?
With one of those
like
oversized. What the fuck are you looking at?
Soldier boy, tell me.
Hello, can I help you?
Can I get
a boneless pizza with a 2 liter of
Coca-Cola?
I'll have 2 number 9s.
A number 9 large. Note to self, add a epilepsy warning.
Hold it right there, Mr. Tentacles. Stay back, I got gardening tools. What is it? A list of complaints. Grievances! This town is a grievance! There should be a law against somebody stuck up tightwads living in one place! This city needs to be destroyed!
Wait, what happened to him? He died? So wait, so they're all turning into canned bread? Is that what's going on right now?
Canned bread
has become an epidemic.
Canned bread.
I think it is
an epidemic.
Oh, this is great. Squidward destroyed the Earth.
And everyone died. The end.
Of course.
Okay, so this is pretty funny. And also, is canned bread an actual thing that you can buy at the store? Because if so, why would you ever buy canned bread? Like, just the name makes me want to throw up. But anyway, guys, I hope you liked this video, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up, pause and share it with a friend if you're new, and subscribe to join the family today. And also make sure you go subscribe to Pi Pivot Monitor, and if you want to help support Pi Pivot Monitor, go support him on Patreon. And yeah, with that being said, I'll see you guys next time.